Let's confirm the mission. A fleet of unidentified ships is closing in on the Eocene launch site. The ship's wake characteristics indicate they're Omer's Safi-class special ships, likely loaded down with Omer's explosive self-destruct weapons. You'll stand by on the peninsula and intercept the incoming self-destruct weapons with a volley of fire as they approach the launch site from the shore. The launch site has its own defensive team, but they won't last long against those self-destruct weapons. Consider them minimal backup and a last resort. Those are your orders. Be careful out there. The fleet has hit shore. We assume they're after the launch site. We've confirmed the self-destruct device's approach. They're right on schedule with our projections. Prepare to intercept. Take a deep breath and move out.
Things are looking good, Berlioz.
Berlioz, take the objectives out as quickly as possible.
Roger that.
Now commencing mission. It's a large fleet. Get ready to intercept. They've entered combat range. Be thorough. You have to stop them all. There's your target. Take it out. Objective disabled. One objective remains. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. A next!
Same as the others.
These numbers are way above our projections. Watch out!
devices that make it through. Just concentrate on thinning their numbers.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. A next! Overboost engaged! It's fast! Prepare to intercept! Here it comes!
Stop that thing!
Enemy craft identified.
Keep firing!
It's Technocrats number 25, Borisovich. Mission time has exceeded estimates. Objective disabled. Enemy numbers are starting to thin.
Anatolia's next. It seems even the mighty must be cautious.
Ammo at 30%.
The enemy has reached the launch site. There's no stopping them now.
You chose your opponent poorly.
This result was inevitable.
I'm afraid there's no way to avoid damage. Please head back. To the launch site is within tolerances. No response detected from enemy self-destruct units. Mission accomplished. Let's go home.